Contemporary ballet is a style of dance. It is a combination of classical ballet and modern dance. Contemporary is more free of movements and it allows the dancer to use ballet concepts into modern dances. Attitude is shown more on the upper body and especially the face, while skill mostly depends on the lower body. Ways to show a good attitude is by facial expression. Different moods of dances express different emotions. For example, a dance with a sad song should show a facial expression of a sad mood. A dance with fast, energetic music should show a facial expression of happiness and energy. Ways to show a good skill include flexibility, pointed feet, and clean movements.
Thank you. dance look cleaner and neater, but attitude shows that you're actually passionate about the dance.
I say attitude because that's the emotion, and judges don't want to see dancers without emotions.
Skill is more important than dance. I mean, you have to have good technique to dance better.
Non-dancers might think that skill makes the whole dance better, but I think attitude is what connects the audience to the dance.
In my opinion, attitude doesn't really show anything since it's just a facial expression, so I'd say skill is better.
Right. Every dancer needs skill, that's why we practice it instead of attitude. Once you have good skill, the attitude and the confidence flows with it.
I feel like both are really important, but a dancer with a big personality would make the dance better, which is what judges
like. You obviously have to have basic skill, but once you already have that, you need attitude to express more of the dance.
So what makes a modern day contemporary ballet more desirable, skill or attitude? Although skill and attitude both is very needed in all forms of dance, attitude is more important. Many dancers believe that good technique is the goal to the best dance. However, without emotion, the piece would seem like something is missing. Dance is not all about the dancer. It also involves the audience. Skill or technique isn't something that the audience or judges would feel. On the other hand, dancing something full out with a big personality and a variety of emotions would automatically make the audience feel connected to the dance. If I were in a competition dancing with good skill but no emotions, the judges wouldn't be interested in watching and believe that I was competing because of something other than loving to dance. Comparing it to the same dancer with not so good skill but great attitude and energy, the judges would believe that I really enjoy and have great passion in the dance, placing this ahead of the dance with the only good skill. Therefore, attitude is more desirable in modern-day contemporary ballet.